So that delta x equals the square root of 0.077 a squared minus 0, from which we derive the square root of 0.077 a squared. And also, the uncertainty in p is equal to the square root of bracket p squared minus bracket p squared, which also equals the square root of h over a squared, which lets us delta x, delta p equals the square root of 0.077 a squared h over a squared, and 1.74 h bar, okay? The uncertainty principle. It proves we can't ever really know what's going on.